One of the high points in our history was the Akedas Yitzchok. When Yitzchok, Avrom took Yitzchok, we mentioned that in Rosh Hashanah, we mentioned every day, was to say, when Avrom took Yitzchok to Shechtem for Hashem, that was his intention, Hashem told him. When he took along with him Eliezer and Yishmael, and then when he came finally on the place where Hashem told him to go, the Mizbeach, he told the Eliezer and Yishmael they were not Jewish. Shulachem poyim achamoyim. From now on, I go with my son alone. Vani vana nechoat koi. And I with my son will go further. I go now for Mesiras Nefesh. Ready to sacrifice yourself for Hashem. They say for the Shchus that you see, Ani vana nechoat koi. We go together. The father with the son went together. But the schus in the reward from them is koyezaracho. It's also the same word used. They go at koy to there. Koyezaracho. That when you go with your father's steps, footsteps, your children, you will have good children. And from that comes out what we have in this parsha, this Shabbos. That is the way you shall bench Shnei Yisrael. The greatest broche is when a father and a son go together to serve the Ribbono Shel Olam. Mesiras Nefesh. When we go in the footsteps of our great Zaydis, elder Zaydis, and so on, then we say, Koisevoach Shnei Yisrael, with the broche that Hashem benches us in all aspects, parnose, money, health, and everything, happiness in life. Wish you mazel tov, and you should be zoiche to be by many other Yiddish simchas.